Hello.
Hello.
Hi. Laura.
That's me.
Hello, Laura.
Nice to meet Gok. You.
Nice to meet you. Congratulations. How are you feeling?
I'm very nervous.
You look a little bit nervous. Why is that?
I hate shopping. I do hate shopping. You know, going clothes shopping, the dressing room.
This is slightly
room.
More than going clothes
I
shopping.
Know, but
we're not looking for a tracksuit today.
Just go into the changing room and you've got the mirrors and you can see everything and it's just, yeah.
Right.
Just...
So you never look at yourself in the mirror?
Very rarely. I'm used to my overalls, no makeup, messy hair. So just feeling confident in a dress is something I do worry about.
Because she hasn't tried on any dresses, it's just kind of a new world of what's going to suit her body.
When you're wearing your wedding dress on your wedding day, it's basically like a massive catwalk.
Yes.
And so we need to find a dress that you feel super confident in.
Definitely.
By hook or by crook, we yeah. will do that. Talk to me about budget.
Well, we're saying 1 to 1.5.
OK.
But two, if it was, you know, the one.
OK, so 1 to 1.5, maybe 2. You lot, go and take a load off. You go and get changed.
OK.
And we'll go shopping. Yeah?
Thank
Come
you.
On, Niamh, we'll go this way. Right then. Very exciting. I've got this first dress, and it might be a little bit like throwing you in the deep end.
Okay.
Here we go.
Oh, wow. I've never worn anything like this before. It's certainly very glamorous, so it'll be interesting to see how I feel when I first look in the mirror.
There you go. Now, close your eyes.
Yep.
Relax. 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 Okay, hold
I'm
it
trying,
here.
I'm trying. I've got all the emotions going on. Am I going to look good? Am I not? And trying to build myself up rather than hide myself away. Yeah, it's definitely hard.
1, 2, 3.
Okay. Oh my God. I absolutely love it. Just the sparkle in. Enhances here.
Oh, yeah.
Fits me nice here. Oh, wow. It's very overwhelming to see myself. It has actually wowed me.
Do you feel confident in it?
I do. Yeah, I do.
Do you feel beautiful?
Yes.
We're all so used to seeing her dressed down. It'd really be nice to see something that really shows Laura for who she is.
Look amazing. How do you feel?
I do feel amazing.
Do you feel feminine?
Yes.
Well, you look beautiful. I think we should spin you around and let's ask your lovely family what they think. Right, I think we start with you, Dad.
Definitely a daddy's girl. So it's very important to get my dad's approval.
I'm blown away by that, Laura. You look absolutely stunning in that. Stunning.
Hourglass.
Oh, I'm going to be a downer on this. I don't like the top.
Yeah.
I do like the bottom, but I just don't like the top.
Too booby?
Yes. I don't like this bit showing... Cos that's not you.
Yeah.
Sorry.
I do agree with Mum, the plunge is a bit much.
I am surprised with the reactions. I did think my dad would be the one that had the issues with it. So, yeah, that shocked me.
Right then, I have got for you the most incredible princess gown. I love this dress so much. Yeah. What do you think of the dress, though?
I feel as though it's definitely too much fabric for me.
Right, so if you go into it...
Yeah.
Hello in there.
Yeah, I'm not feeling the love towards it.
OK, and we're going to let her drop to there. Wow. So, the princess gown that your family want to see you in.
Yeah.
Let's let you see yourself. OK, on the count of three. 1, 2, 3.
Oh, wow. I'm shocked. I thought it'd be out here, but it's not. I do like that line, those straps.
Well done.
Yeah, really nice.
Let's find out what your family think. You're going to spin around.
I like the top, but it doesn't show your shape, that, does it? You're hidden in that.
You're not loving it as much as the first?
No.
Mum?
Love the top. Absolutely. That's perfect. If there wasn't so much... Yeah.
Even though you wanted to see Laura in a princess gown, you think the width is too big?
Yeah, I think it's too much for her.
Until you try them on, you don't know what's going to suit you.
I think your face says it's not the one.
No. I think we needed to see myself in a ball gown for my own peace of mind as well and try that style, and also for their peace of mind to know that that isn't the dress for me.
And it's really interesting because you've heard those comments from your family now. You look more confident. And now you're allowed to do what you wanted to do at the very beginning of today.
Yeah.
You just had to have the permission from your family.
Their opinion means the world to me, and they've got to love the dress just as much as me, really.
So should we go and get that figure out again?
Yes, please.
I am petrified to see dress number 3.
You come with me.
If she loves it and I don't, I think she'll have a meltdown.
The dresses that I have tried on are beautiful, but just not the ones for me.
It's really obvious that Laura doesn't feel comfortable in these style of dresses, and her family can't even decide which style they think suits her. Now, Laura hasn't had that dream, magical wedding dress moment yet, and I am desperate for her to have one. So I've got an idea up my sleeve that I'm hoping will get us that reaction. Right then. So you are searching for that bridal moment.
Yes. Definitely want that bridal feeling, feel the connection with the dress, feel that emotion inside.
I think she's expecting a lot from dress 3.
Yes, I think she is.
To be that one and get that feeling. I think that's the worry, isn't it?
I think that you have all of your senses on go.
Yeah.
And so I'm going to remove one of your senses.
Oh, OK.
I'm going to put you in a blindfold because I am desperate for you to get that bridal moment.
Yeah.
So I'm not going to let you see the dress.
OK. Now Gok's put a blindfold on. I'm feeling very nervous because I can't judge the dress beforehand.